Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? GMAN has come up with an amazing video with an entitled, you can see, The Coming Troubles for Atheists. After about 40 minutes of calling everybody else stupid, and he is the only one that can spread light and save everybody on the planet through the Bible in Jesus, I noticed something about your title. Either you cannot spell or you are unaware of spell check. You have misspelled the word coming. C-O-M-M-I-N-G. The Coming Troubles for Atheist. You should put an S at the end of atheists and make it atheists. Therefore, now your video is talking explicitly about one atheist having some trouble. How can anybody believe you, sir, when you claim to be so intelligent and so knowledgeable about the Bible, when you can't even spell? I question your integrity. I question your education. As a matter of fact, I would go on to ask you, G-Man, Gary, where did you go? What school did you go to learn the Bible? What seminary? And if you think that atheists brought me to question God, you sir are mistaken. It's nitwits like you that got me questioning God. How many times do you have to own yourself before you realize, in my opinion, you're the biggest jackass on YouTube? And I don't hate you. Your entertainment value is through the roof. It's awesome. But if you're going to be to profess to be some kind of intellectual, learn how to spell. Just saying.
If I could be real with you for a moment, I heard a reporter say that when all these changes come, you guys are the first people they're going to come looking for.